clove hitch in the horizontal. We go around our object, cross our rope, come back up through. And we have our clove hitch, and we finish with our overhand safety.